I have two favorite memories. Well, one memory was Sean Casey's rookie year. And a second memory was when my daughter and I came down and she caught a foul ball right behind the visitor's dugout.